Hello everyone, welcome to the Ichimoku.co chart of the day. Starting in the equity space, and here we see the four equities indices that we follow, top left-hand corner, the S&P 500, and trend continuing to the downside, lower high, lower low, still trading down below the Ichimoku cloud. Over to the right-hand side, the Dow 30 also below the cloud, but just slightly different for the NASDAQ 100. NASDAQ 100 just getting very close to the cloud, almost trading within the cloud, and the stronger market in that longer-term time frame is the Russell 2000. It's actually closing around the top of the cloud. If we look at the S&P here, we have the formation of a very small white body candle, so that strong negative momentum from the sellers from the previous day's trading hasn't continued. The market continues with a trend to the downside, but has found support down around the 2624 level and below the Kijun Zen indicator. So they are levels that are crucial to this market. To the upside, we have closed with the buyers in control here. So there is very strong potential for a change of trend. The market has just slightly closed through that previous 2652 level. If the trend does attempt to change and the market trades through the high of today, then we may be looking at some resistance at the Tenkan-sen indicator, which trades at 2657, just slightly above where the market's closed. So that will be an important area, as will the area just above there around 2665. So let's see how the market fares for the next day, whether there is a change of trend to the upside, and if we can see a bullish close up above this 2665 level.